Now, class, before we move to the another topic, I would like to share with you that whatever we are learning in our everyday class maths that is related to your daily life, we are learning a skill where we will solve our day-to-day problem with simple addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. To add on it, I would like to share an example with you. In our school, 36 students participated in school quiz, and there were 4 students in each team. Now, can you tell me how many teams were there?